Students, in figure 5.7, you can see roadways of India. You can see national highways, numbers of national highways, golden quadrilateral of India. Think, what will happen if there are only railways within the nation? What are the problems that will arise in the absence of roadways? Why do you think so? About 70% of the people of the country live in the villages. For those villages, if there is no facilities of roadways, people suffer from many difficulties. If there are no roadways, the villages become alone. There would be no contacts between two villages or village and city. The people cannot use vehicles. Economical, social, educational, cultural, and industrial development of the village cannot take place. The cities cannot get raw materials for some industries. The city people cannot get the benefit of the production of village people, and the village people cannot get the benefit of the production of city people. They cannot go from one village to other or to the city. Roadways. Roadways are a unique feature of a nation and are equally beneficial. Roads are constructed to connect villages and provide facilities of transportation to the villages. The road web of India is the biggest one in the world. Students, roads connect several cities, villages, and even small towns. Roads provide facility to transport goods and people. India has the largest road network in the world. Types of roadways. Number 1, village road. Village road connects the village with the main city of taluka or district's main city. Students, the road which connects the village with the main roads which pass by the village, it is called village road. It is also called approach road. Students, if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel Asma Babwani. Click on the bell icon to get the latest updates. Like the videos, share the videos, and do comment on all the videos.